Stanley Marshall is only 19 years of age, but the list and types of allegations against him would make even seasoned criminals cringe. The 19-year-old, originally of Coolitown, is accused of terrorizing the communities of Bexon, Sarot, Coolitown Marigot, and others. From robberies to rapes, fingers of law enforcers and persons in the communities are being pointed at Mr. Marshall. Though we have been advised against publishing his image, ASP Wayne Chalry describes him.
He is 6 feet in height, slimly built, and brown in complexion. He has small brown eyes, medium-sized nose, and has short plaited or dreadlocks hair reaching his forehead.
Police have cast a net around Stanley Marshall's stomping grounds and are closing in on him. So far, the teenage suspect has been able to elude the police. But for how much longer can he remain on the run? Law enforcement sources tell NewsForce that they are confident that his days as a fugitive are numbered. They also add that he has the option of turning himself in. Police are calling on persons in the community with knowledge of Stanley Marshall's whereabouts to cooperate with them in order to bring this manhunt to an end. Police are also cautioning, though, that he not be approached as he may be armed and is definitely dangerous. Stanley Lucien for the HTS News Force.